being an islander means to me a lot. From Jamaica, which is also an island, and coming there in Corpus Christi, which is a small island, feel like I'm home somewhat, you know. It was welcoming, and I was able to have a little of home with me everywhere I go.
Timor is an international student from Jamaica, and he really adjusted well to living in Texas and attending our university. There is a lot of difference, but he was a champ and kind of figured out his way and excelled in the classroom and on the track.
My family has supported me all through college, through high school. Most nights they stayed up with me on the phone or stayed with me while I studied. I tend to just push myself and know that I can do it. And I'm doing it not just for me, but doing for everyone who believes in me. I have 3 younger brothers who looks up to me, and I want to set the trend for them.
The first thing you know that he's serious about his sport, great teammate, tries to help everybody, and honestly, just a great guy to have.
With my experience doing my practicum, I had the chance to, you know, shadow my coach for a little while and see what he gets done on a day-to-day basis. So that was really thrilling for me, and I really enjoyed it.
He's always on top of what he needs to do and where he needs to be and what he has to do.
My advice to future islanders is don't overthink it. If you overthink it, then you overdo it. And if you overdo it, you're gonna burn out. So I say to you guys, so enjoy your time, but also manage your time wisely.
Congratulations, you've earned it, you deserve it, and can't wait to see what's still in store for you.
Congrats, Timor. I'm super proud of you. Go Islanders.